ominous and terrifying. The Castle of Illusion was Miserabelle's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
What's behind this door?
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Maybe an apple a day would keep the mushrooms at bay, thought Mickey. The signpost was created by Miserabelle, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go? Oh! was close.
Mickey knew he was closer to Miserable now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger. Suddenly, Mickey found himself catapulted into the clouds. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card. Miserable taunted Mickey with her cruel laugh, but perhaps she was secretly worried about how close he was getting.